His Life Moves Too Fast was a song that I've had floating around for a while.
You got Jeff Loomis, Jimi Bell, David Ellefson on bass. All right, just a really cool driving song.
Paul like wrote a ridiculous groove to it, and we played it for years. And then we were working with Jeff, and he was just kind of like, you got stuff floating around that's like open. I'm like, I have had this riff floating around, so we put the song together, and Jeff just murdered it.